14-year-old boy shares his story after being struck by a bolt of lightning.
And welcome to Coin Local 6 on this Friday night. I'm Jeff Giannola. Kelly is off tonight. And doctors say it's a miracle that that teenager is even alive. Austin Melton was struck by lightning Wednesday night while standing outside Lapine High School. Now, he was taken by life flight to Legacy Emmanuel Hospital here in Portland, where he spoke with Coin Local 6 reporter Alexis Del Cid. And Alexis, this boy, to put it in perspective, was hit by 50,000 degrees of electrical current, and his injuries are minor?
You can see why doctors, Jeff, say it's incredible, amazing, a miracle that he's alive. And we just got some great news here from the folks at Legacy Emmanuel Hospital. Austin is also on his way home right now. As his father wheels him into the room to speak with us, 14-year-old Austin Melton is clearly overwhelmed by all this attention and everything he's survived.
I walked outside, blacked out, and then first thing I remember after that is waking up at the hospital with a tube in my mouth to help me breathe.
The Lapine boy says he has no memory of being struck in the head by lightning Wednesday night.
They saw it hit me somewhere in this area, and then they saw me just hit the ground, and they saw my, like, feet shaking, and they said that I was having, like, a seizure or something like that.
His dad holds up the tattered, partially burnt sweatshirt Austin was wearing when he was hit by the 50,000-degree bolt.
And I think it was zipped up to his chest.
The lightning, it hit me, and then it shot out of my ankle and heel, and it, like, blew out the bottom of my shoe, and it burnt my ankle and my heel. I can't believe I survived that.
In addition to his burnt foot, Austin has some blisters on his chest and leg. His face has a red mark where the bolt entered his body. His eardrums were blown out but are expected to heal, and he says he has some blurry vision in one eye.
The funny thing is the only place that really hurts is where I got my IVs.
And he still has his sense of humor, talking about his last clear memory standing outside in the storm before he was hit.
Someone said, that's scary, and I was like, not really, what's the worst that's gonna happen? I'm gonna get struck by lightning. Look what happened.
Famous last words from a boy who's incredibly lucky. Those really weren't his last words. He is lucky. Austin says now his friends are trying to decide on a new nickname for him. He says they've narrowed it down to three. They are Sparky, Flash, or Hot Rod. And Austin's pulling for Hot Rod. Reporting live outside Legacy Emmanuel, Alexis Del Cid, Coin Local 6.
And once again, Austin on his way home at this hour. And it's almost like the storm that hit Austin was aiming right at Lapine High School. We know that because of brand new images from our WeatherBug network. Chief Meteorologist Bruce Sussman standing by. Now, we've never seen detail like this when it comes to lightning strikes, Bruce.
No, we sure have not, Jeff. This is exclusive from our WeatherBug network. I literally finished putting all this imagery in within the last minute here, okay? Here's Highway 97, and here's Bend, and south of Bend is Lapine. This dot is Lapine High School. This is the storm system on approach about 15 minutes before Austin was struck by lightning. Now, we'll go to the next slide, and wait till you see this. This is the cluster of lightning strikes right next to Lapine High School within 2 minutes of the time he was struck. You zoom in more, there's the high school and Highway 97 out here. Here are all the lightning strikes scattered around. What about the actual bolt that hit Austin? Well, it looks like we can nail it down to these two bolts here just off campus, where the main bolt of lightning hit within 2 minutes of the time he was struck. And it's quite possible that even though the main bolt, the biggest voltage, was just off campus, that some of these fingers of lightning then come off this main bolt, and that's what got Austin. So that's some incredible detail on our WeatherBug network. He is just, I mean, he's an amazing survivor story is what he is. Now, tonight I want to go